for applied behavior analysis, we're scientists that are looking at teaching our patients skills that they have deficits. So anything that they can't do that we need them to do, we're gonna work on that. Similarly, if they have any sort of inappropriate behavior, let's say they tantrum or they engage in self-injurious behavior, meaning they hit their head, that sort of thing, we're gonna try to replace that with more appropriate behaviors. So that's important because we have to train staff how to implement these behavior plans with fidelity, and the same with parents. And so the camera and the build out and the observation piece is really a critical role to that, because one, any sort of problem behavior is really difficult for parents to see. And so the observation windows and the camera make it a lot easier, because they can sit in the room with me in my office. I can talk them through the procedures of, this is what the therapist is doing, this is why they're doing that, he or she is fine, and they can start to see that. So they get a little bit more tolerant of, okay, it looks bad, but actually he or she's getting better and the tantrums are going down, and this is why it's working. So one of the things that I really love is the ability to, one, have the recording so we can replay it and use that as a training opportunity for our staff and parents. The other piece, having it live, is that we can put a bug in the ear for our parents and I can coach them through the procedures. So especially in those times where their kid is really upset or frustrated and it's really hard for them to follow through, I'm like, nope, you're doing a great job, keep going, turn your back, he's fine, he or she's fine, and coach them through the procedures. And we've gotten such great feedback from both our parents and our staff about how helpful it is, as well as being able to leave a child in the room by themselves and take data and know that they're safe and be able to monitor everything from our video recordings. The other part is it gives them confidence. So they get repetition and they can feel more confident in how to intervene successfully with their child, and also how to learn to tolerate or endure those really painful times where they're seeing their child really upset, but us being able to reassure them, like, it's going to get better. We just have to work through this really uncomfortable time right now, and it's going to get better. And that's one of the things that they've said, is being able to watch us go through that and us be able to coach them through that process has made a huge difference for them.